Hey you guys, let's go through this Glamour magazine with my new makeup brush. And I just got this makeup brush from Ipsy Glam Bag. And I never use them for makeup. My video. Estee Lauder. My mom used to wear Estee Lauder. That was like her signature scent. I got her a vintage and Estee Lauder thing a while ago from Etsy. Be a perfume that I won't like. It's a pretty bottle, though. I'm having the best time with this brush. There are so many good colors. Too pink. I'm not sure what would be my color. Not sure. Maybe somewhere in here. I do like Laura. For a girl. May 27th edition. I'm excited. For those of you who may not know, I love the personal ads. Now I'm better known as Sheila. Thank you. That's a new one. Next. Out of Pennsylvania we have correctional. Female Christian. was fun. We had done the person of ads for a long time. I guess technically Sheila Woods Friendship Club. So let me know if you also would enjoy a video. I'll do the club. It'll be a longer video, obviously, at least 30 something. Let's see. Prince William seizes the throne from Charles. He declares that his own father is unfit to rule, and the dying queen gives her blessing. Cosby is king of the cons.
Gosh.
These are just pictures they catch of celebrities. Britney's bottom. Jamie Foxx. Fears that he'll be locked up again. I never knew he was locked up to begin with. Let's see. He's been rocked by a new mental breakdown. And friends fear he'll be locked away in a psych ward again. And he's 77 years old. He's been hearing voices from decades ago, struggling, and there are episodes that I've never dealt with before. He had a back operation, and now all these things are recycling again. Terrible. Uh-oh. This is a friend of Prince Charles. Now her marriage went south, and poor Kate is fearful. I don't blame her. Trisha Yearwood. She's packed on 43 pounds. Terrible. The fears are that the country queen is killing herself with food. She has a food show, doesn't she? Terrible. Robert De Niro. And they're getting a divorce, and the wife is playing hardball. I guess there was a prenup of $6.5 million. Now she wants half of his $500 million fortune. In fact, we've got a movie we just taped off of one of the movie channels, Cinema. Love that movie for two reasons, because of Robert De Niro. there's a UFO base on the moon. LA takes a crazy turn. The homeless crisis. Terrible. I guess they call them squatters. Celebrity bug. And pretty. She got an 8 out of 10. I miss her. Was shot in his native, excuse me, I read it wrong. He was shot in, that's his native home, Dominican Republic. And 6 Americans died there. Terrible. Also, don't take vacation on a cruise ship because sexual assaults are rampant and viruses. Thousands of songs.